His Majesty the King has deputized President of the Privy Council, General Suryutula Nun, to preside over the royal ploughing ceremony at a demonstration farm in Chitlada Royal Villa in Dusit Palace in Bangkok. This year, His Majesty the King granted royal permission to the rice department to use 5 rice strains, totaling 1,458 kilograms, in a religious ceremony at the Temple of the Emerald Buddha within the precincts of the Grand Palace in Bangkok. The ceremony was held to protect crops from diseases and boost productivity. The 5 royally bestowed rice strains include Cow Dog Mali 105, Pathum Thani 1, Gaw Kaw 43, Gaw Kaw 46, and Gaw Kaw 79. They are sealed in plastic envelopes and will be distributed to people and farmers, as they are considered an auspicious start to the rice planting season. People who wish to obtain them can contact the rice department and the 29 rice seed centers nationwide. The department will seek royal permission to grow the remaining rice strains in the upcoming crop season to preserve them for farmers.